need more jobs for people without license, man. Like they could sell weed on the street or some shit. I don't know. But from watching all the streams and everybody losing their license, and it sucks for somebody that can't drive. But I think they switched it to 15 instead of 10 now. I think I've only got 6 tickets or something. Holy shit! Last night when I was watching the streams, it looked like everybody's streams was like halfway in slow motion. I don't know. I mean, I'm not feeling that in game. I don't know if my stream's doing that or not. Everything looked like shit last night on the whitelist server. Actually, I don't know, quite a bit. I don't remember where. Let me look. Let's see. Yeah, about got 100,000. Don't really have anything to do with it. I like riding motorcycles most of the time. I've got a couple nice cars. I really don't want to buy a house because I like getting off at the train station. So yeah, I don't know. I just like to chill and do some RP. I got on, I didn't see anybody to do much RP with, so I thought, ah, hell, I'll drive a van. Yeah, riding a death trap. Well, I ride one in real life, so. And it's took its toll on me, believe me. I got killed at 18 on a motorcycle. I haven't learned my lesson yet. I still got a VTX 1800 right out to Sturgis every year. Shit. I missed my drop? What the hell? Wasn't paying attention. Hell, man. How'd I get my job back? No, I didn't deliver it.
In the land of fine wood, the tide changes every day. But great music stays with you forever. Kind of like a tattoo you got on your lower back after too many wine spritzers.
Like a moped spontaneous behind me.
Let's go to a place with no spell check, no social media.
Is it at that gun store back there?
A place that's magic. Rock music has the power to change a lot of things.
Hell yeah. I'm blind.
But the 80s were kind of fuzzy. And so were the 90s.
And reckless.
But let's all medicate now with some music, shall we?
Seems to me green lights. My favorite bike. I can't get back till the next restart, I guess, because we got in, got it out, server crashed. Now it's not available. Oh yeah, I've ran into Eli. I've RP'd with most of the streamers, and yeah, Eli's set me straight a time or two. I think I got caught by him doing a weed run. A failed weed run. Damn good RP here. I can't believe he don't stream. They say he's a retired cop. He'd probably make a killing streaming. only had interaction with him in the game. I haven't ever really talked to him out of game, but I mean, I've heard him talk in TeamSpeak out of game. He's a totally different guy out of game. He's pretty nice.
They're actually pretty cheap, yeah, too. Hey, man. No, they're pretty cheap. You just gotta be careful with them, because if you break, the repairs are a bit iffy.
See if we can do a little RP.
Oh. No, the bicycles, the gas pumps, they don't really like the bicycles sometimes.
The nozzles doesn't fit very well.
Mm-hmm.
How's it going this morning, guys?
Hey, man, what's up?
How you guys doing?
Pretty relaxed.
We're just chilling.
Yeah, it's chilling. Pretty relaxed.
Yeah.
Bit of downtime with jobs, you know?
Oh, yeah. I understand that, man.
Grandma called me, made some deliveries.
How much do you
know?
Get for those cookies?
Oh, like 10K, man. She's always gives you 10K.
That's not bad at all.
Yeah. Just gotta make sure you don't pay too much for the car, man. That's all.
Yeah, or you just gotta do a bunch of runs with the same car. It gets cheaper each run. Man, who left the car?
I don't want to know. I don't need much money right now. I'm still saving up. That house somewhere in the world. I've been looking at a lot of houses still for sale, though, but... Not what I want yet. I want a garage in there, but it's hard to find a house with a garage for sale still. I might have to go to Sandy Shores and see if there's something there. But I don't want to live in Sandy Shores. It's too far away.
Yeah, I don't blame you. I had a house and sold it. I like getting off at the train station.
I think I'm going to pull it up. It's all sold out. Like, every house there is just sold.
Yeah, the last I heard, there was like a $750,000 house still available.
Still? Oh, I guess I'll look again. I checked it like a few days ago, so I'll check it again later. Right. $750 is a lot of money, though. It's going to take a little bit before I get there.
Yeah. You're going to have to save up a lot. I had a shitty house, and it was my own worst enemy. It's like, oh, hell.
So check it there. Up, I think. Hey man, thanks for picking up the car. Some asshole just left it there, you know? Damn locals.
That's what I do.
The local just, you know, spin out and just run up right away from the car.
Yeah, that's what I heard about.
Oh,
heard somebody say he was coming. Up to 20,000 followers and he hadn't even streamed yet.
Better hold on to that hat. It's a bumpy ride.
Busy train.
Hang on to your underwear.
Hope it doesn't crash the plane. Crash the train station.